In February of 2017, the city of Fort Collins abandoned its fight to outlaw female toplessness in the city limits. The Free the Nipple movement had sued the city for sex discrimination for allowing men to go shirtless, but not women. So here's how the Mostlies women busted out with their singing response.